John David. It's finally here. I haven't had butterflies in a while, but today I do. You have made life so easy. It's made me feel so safe and like I have no worries in the world. No matter what happens in life, I know we got each other's back. Today is all about us, and it's going to be so much fun. I can't wait to see you. Thank you so much for loving me. You're literally my favorite person in the entire world, and I get to keep you forever. I can't wait to see you. I love you so much. Your future wife.
Rachel, the last 4 years have been by far the best that I can call in my life so far. I'm glad that you finally said yes to my date all that time ago. I cannot wait for what is to come for us. It's going to be exciting, scary, and probably as stressful as the wedding. You are the reason I want to be successful. I want to make you proud. I can't say in words how much you actually mean to me. But I can say you are the only woman that makes me laugh as hard as I do. You are the only woman that helps me when I am down. You are the only person that loves and cares for me as you do. I cannot wait to see what our future holds. I love you so much. Babes. P.S. I used the good pen. With this ring, I thee wed. With all my heart's affection, I thee endow. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
With this ring, I thee wed. With all my heart's affection, I thee endow. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Do you take her to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Do you take him to be your lawful husband?
I do.
I do, by virtue of the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel, by the laws of the state of Alabama, and by the authority of God our Father, pronounce you husband and wife. I kiss you.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you Mr. and Mrs. John Bates.